What the fuck is up, everyone? This is your motherfucking same Chris Bray back in another video. We're back, yes, bitch. We're about to do yet another episode of the Minecraft mod. If you the Beast StoneBlock series. Also, if you guys do hear some fireworks in the background, I'm recording this literally on 4th of July night, so everyone's going berserk crazy on all the fireworks. but yeah, I hope y'all having a great 4th of July and everything. But yeah, also, I don't know if you guys saw this, but this is my brand new cape. It actually looks very sick with my iron, my diamond gear. Look at this. Oh my god. It looks sick though. I like it. It's the creeper. It's the TikTok cape that I got. The TikTok and the Twitch cape. I have both of them. I do not have the Twitch cape, however, equipped right now, but I do have it, equipable whenever I want to have it and wear it. So, yeah. It is what it is. But anyway, welcome everybody to the brand. So yeah, welcome to, not the brand new, I was about to say something, but anyway, yeah, welcome back to the end of the video, a brand new video. I think that's what I was trying to say, but it is what it is. Anyway, if I do sound a little bit fatigued, that's just been, it actually broke 100 today. So it broke 100 degrees today, and it's been a day. But anyway, so today we are actually going to be doing something, and we're going to do something real quick. So there's something that I forgot to tell you guys that we need, in order to do this. So hold on. I need, what is it? Brass, I think. Yeah, we need to make ourselves a pipe wrench for, the pipes mod. So we need to actually do that. In order to make that, we need molten brass and a rod of gold cast, which basically we have some gold. I guess I could throw in there. But yeah, let's go ahead and throw in some of this gold, and yeah, because we need to make a casting. So we're gonna go ahead and do that, and we gotta make a casting for this. And I think I also got a, yeah, I got a stick right here I can throw in there. And I don't know why the mod pack is giving me these random sticks. Like, look at this stick says I tried to quit tree school, but they said I couldn't leave. Fucking puns, dude. Puns, what the hell, dude? I don't understand it at all. And okay, yeah, we ran out of lava. Okay, that's fine. We'll grab us some more lava, which, if you guys don't know how to get lava, this is how we do it. We go and we take a fire plow like this, and we go to the side over here. It could literally be over here. I think I'm gonna do it over here. Yeah, I'm gonna do it over here. So we go like this, and we go like that, and then we turn that into lava. So there we go. And then we grab the bucket right there, and then we go boom, we grab that, and then we put it into the actual smeltery itself. And I probably should fill it up right now, because yeah, it's been getting a little bit low for a minute, and I honestly just never got the time or the day to actually fill it back up again. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that real quick. So we're gonna do that. That's gonna use up all that fire plow, but that's fine though, because we can make tons more. I'm not even worried about it. So there we go. We're gonna go like that, and it should have all the gold in here. Hopefully, if it did not turn into what I thought it did, did it just turn into bronze? Did it just turn into bronze? I just put all that gold in there, rose gold. That's not what I needed. I need actual gold in this. Dude, what the hell is going on in my smeltery? Oh my god. Why is it doing that? Oh, why the hell is it doing that? Okay, there's the gold. But it's only 5 ingots. I need more than 5 ingots. You know what? Screw it. I'm putting all the gold in here. I don't care if it mixes. I don't care. I need all this gold in here because we need to make that casting, and I don't know how much we need for the casting. So I'm putting all the gold in there. I don't care, dude. Like, we'll put 5 blocks of gold in there. I don't care, dude. I need that much gold because I don't know if I need enough. I don't know if that's going to be enough to make a casting, but I just want to make sure I have enough to do it today, because I don't want to look like an idiot in front of you guys. So that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to do that. There we go. So we're gonna go ahead and put the stick there, and we're gonna sacrifice it, and then we're gonna get a rod, I believe. So we get a rod of casting. So we get that, and then what we do is we go ahead and we flip it to the bronze. I think it's the bronze, right? And are you fucking serious? The stickiest of sticky sticks. I don't need that, dude. Why does it keep giving me that? Okay, brass rod. We need a brass rod. Okay, so we need the brass. So is there brass in here? Yes, sir. There's brass in this. Yep. Good. I'm so glad there's brass in here. So we need two of these. We need two of those, and then we need some flint. And it's very simple to get. So we got those. And then I think I have some flint left over in the chest, maybe. Let's go ahead and see if we have any. Yep, we do. Okay, good. We got the chest. We got that out of the chest. Now we just got to put that together, just like so. And we get ourselves a pipe wrench. And basically what this thing will allow us to do is it will allow us to customize the pipes and everything in the pipe spot. So, yeah, that's kind of what this thing does. And we're going to go ahead and we're going to have it go like that. So that way it can pull power from this guy and then put it into there. So, yeah. So that's what we need. That's what we need the pipe wrench for. So, yeah, now that we got that done, let's go ahead and check out and see if there's any achievements that we got to do. Yeah, and first we do got to dump out all of our stuff in our inventory. So let's go ahead and do that real quick. And then let's kind of see what items we have tasks that we got to do today. So let's go ahead and see what tasks we got to do in the quest book. So we're in that. So we don't need that. We got this, though. We do got the pipes, and we got that achievement. Hell yeah, dude. Okay, let me go ahead and get that. So what item did it give us? Oh, it gave us a Pell Apothecary for Botania. Hell yeah, dude. I don't think we're actually going to go into Botania, though. I don't know, because the Botania is a huge mod, and I just got into it, or partially into it on my Feed the Beast, or not my Feed the Beast. Yeah, it's another mod pack that I was in. What the fuck was it called? I'm drawing a blank right now. What the fuck was it called? Modded Insanecraft. That's what it was. My Insanecraft series. I forgot about that series, dude. It's already been that long. And I've already beat that mod pack, mostly. I mean, for the most part. So anyway, let's see if there's any other stuff in here that we can do today. Because I'm just looking for stuff that we can kind of do for the video. We already got that. Let's see, pocket storage. What is a pocket storage? I kind of want to check this out. It's pretty simple. I just need to make either a chest or a frame chest. What's a frame chest? I've never heard of a frame chest. What the hell is that? Framed cubes, framed blocks. What the hell? That looks insane. I want to make one of these, though. I want to make one of these pocket things. So let's see if we have enough materials to do that. Let's see if we do. So what did it say that it needed? Redstone, iron. Okay, yeah, redstone, iron. We have that. We have the iron. We have the redstone. And then we need the chest, which we have acacia wood right here, which we can basically break down into planks, and we can make a chest like this. So we're gonna go like that, and then we also need to have a piston, I believe. I think that's how you make that. Hold on, let's see. Because I want to check these out. So, we need two pistons and then a chest. That's all we need. That's not too bad. That's not too bad of a recipe. So, let's see. I think I got some cobblestone left over in here, maybe. I do. I got a little bit in there. I used the majority of it to get a bunch of diamonds with, but those went quick. So, I mean, it is what it is. You got to do what you got to do in this mod pack. So, let's see. Okay, do I have enough now? Should I have enough to make some of these? Let's see. Okay, I need to make that. I need to actually do that in here. So, let's see. Why is it not wanting to craft it? Like, what the fuck? Okay. Maybe I got to actually look it up. Let's look it up. Okay, we're going to look up pocket. I think it's called pocket something. It's called pocket storage. I've never heard of this mod before. I wanna see what this thing does. So we're gonna get two pistons. There we go. And then all we gotta do now is craft the tier one. So there's tier one. I don't know what tier one does, but we're gonna check it out. So there we go. We got the first tier done. Let's see. Okay, that's an achievement. Okay, we're gonna get a random reward. What did we just get? I got an osmium pixaxel. I think that's what it's called. I don't know. I can't keep track of all these rewards it keeps giving me. It keeps giving me these rewards for everything. So Yeah, I don't know, dude. Okay, so we got the pocket storage now. I don't know what it does, but let's check it out. Can I put iron in it? Oh, that is so cool. So it acts like a small chest that you can put stuff in. That is so cool. It says only simple items. I get it. So it's for like torches and blocks and stuff. That is absolutely insane. Oh my god. I kind of wish I made these a lot more. And there's like a tier 2. Oh my god, it gets a little bit more expensive. Okay, it goes from tier 2 to tier 3. Tier 3 is diamond. Tier 4 is, oh my god, nether stars? Dude, we have not even killed the wither yet. That is insane. That's an insane mod. I'm gonna keep this though. It's cool. But yeah, so that's that achievement done. We're getting these achievements done. So, let's see. Okay, I need to... Okay, what's this? Okay, drawers. I guess I can make some of those. I just don't know how to do that. I guess we can take a look at... That's actually pretty simple. That's pretty simple. Okay. What am I talking about, dude? This is simple shit right here. This is like the most simple stuff you can do. Okay, I'm getting these simple achievements out of the way because yeah, the more simple achievements we get out of the way, the better off we'll be. So we basically go like this, and then we go like that, and then we get a first drawer. So there we go. We got that achievement done. Boom, boom, and random reward received. And what did I get for a random reward? I got an experience obelisk, which I don't even know what that even means. So I guess I can keep it. I'm gonna put it up in there, I guess. I guess it's cool. Whatever, dude. Okay. And then we got storage controllers. And I get two ender drawers. Okay. How do I get a storage controller? Okay, so I need oak drawers, I need quartz. I think I have quartz, maybe. Do I have quartz? Let's see. Yeah, I think I do because I remember going into the nether and getting a bunch of quartz. So I think we can do that. So we need two blocks of quartz, which I forgot. I think it's, yeah, it's not like that. Okay, yeah, it's like that. Okay, yeah, there we go. We're gonna make about, I think we only need like two of those. So I'm gonna make two. So we're gonna do two blocks of quartz. There we go. I don't think it really matters what kind of quartz that we got, but I'm gonna craft some of this simple stuff. Because I mean, I don't know, dude. I've never used this mod before. The functional storage or whatever it's called. I've never used it before, so I don't know too much about it. But it looks cool, though. It looks cool as shit. So, okay, we need a redstone comparator, which basically we need stone, which we can actually cook. So yeah, let me go ahead and grab those out of there. I forgot why I made the bricks in there, but maybe I was doing something different. Because yeah, there's a lot of stuff. There's a lot of stuff going on in this series. It's hard to keep up with. I know. I get it. Sometimes I can't keep up with everything that's going on in here. So I understand. I understand where you're coming from. So, yeah. So there we go. We need a little bit more stones, it looks like. So I'm going to go ahead and grab a little bit more. I think that should be enough stone. I don't know if that's going to be enough. But, I mean, we're gonna see if it is. We'll see what it is. And then... we need to make redstone torches, which I believe is like this. So very, very simple recipe. We just need a couple of them. I think we only need three of them, right? For a comparator. Because I've never made a comparator in Minecraft before. I've actually never really dove into the redstone aspect in Minecraft. Not really. Not a whole lot. I've made a couple of redstone contraptions before, but nothing like huge. I've never like made a whole horror map or something using redstone. I've never gotten that far into it. I'm not that experienced with redstone, but it is what it is. So anyway, let's go ahead and see this. Okay, so we got two. I gotta make two of these storage drawers, which is very simple to do. So we can just go ahead and make some more of those. It's pretty simple. It's like the most simple thing in this game. Oh my god. It's so simple that even a blind person could probably do this. but yeah, so we're doing all the simple achievements first because I feel if we get the simple achievements out of the way, we'll have more room to do other stuff in the series. So that's kind of what I'm thinking of. That's what I'm thinking of on here. So yeah, we got two burst drawers. Okay, so we got those. I think we have the exact things that we need for that. And then we just need to go ahead and put all this together, and that's all I need for that, I think. Yeah, so we need to type in storage. Okay, storage, and we need the storage drawer, I think that's what it's called. Where the hell is it? Where the hell is that thing? Okay, hold on. Let's take a look and see what the item actually is. It's called a storage controller. Okay, yes, it's a storage controller. Okay, storage controller. Okay, yeah, there it is. There it is. There it is. Right there. There we go. We got it right there. Hell yeah, dude. So we just go like this, and we okay, the only thing I'm missing now is more stone, which that is no issue because we got plenty of stone. We got cobblestone for days. I'm not even worried about it. So we got the storage controller done. What's in an armory cabinet? What the fuck is an armory cabinet? What the fuck? This might actually help with our storage though, not gonna lie. Linking tool. What is a linking tool? Holy fucking shit. That is expensive. Okay, I'm doing that. I'm doing that though. Okay, I need one diamond. I need paper, which I have here. I don't know if I have any more paper. Do I have any more paper laying around? Because I know I needed to make a bunch of paper for something. I don't remember, but I think I can actually make some more paper. So let's go ahead and do that. All right, so I got enough paper. I think that should be enough paper. If that's not enough paper, then I don't know what it is. But yeah, so we need paper, and then we need to make another storage drawer, which is basically like this. We just gotta basically make a chest, and then we gotta surround the chest with another with wood, basically. That's what we gotta do for that. And then let's see. Okay, I need to look this up again. Okay, so the linking tool. Okay, we need that, and then we need two pieces of gold, and then that. So we're gonna have to pull out some gold, maybe. Because I think I threw all of our gold into the smeltery, but I don't know exactly. We might actually have some extra gold. Let's see if we do. Before we even come into that conclusion. So let's see. Okay, we got emeralds there. We got diamonds there. We do not have gold. Okay, we're gonna have to get some gold out of here. Okay. Do I still have the ingot cast? Yes, I do. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and put that down, and we're gonna flip this back to gold. Let's see. Okay, we got molten gold right there. We're gonna go ahead and get that out of there. So we got that. And then we're gonna grab about, I think we need two more. Or yeah, we just need two out of that, and then we can go ahead and craft another gold ingot with the nuggets that we have here. Because we got, I don't know how we got golden nuggets, but we did from someplace, I don't know. But it is what it is. Okay, we need to look this up now. Okay, this is called a linking tool. So we're gonna go ahead and look that up. Okay, linking tool. All right, let's see, because I've never went into this mod before, so this is my first time actually going into it. So there we go, we got the linking tool. It looks like we actually didn't need an extra piece of gold. It is what it is, whatever, dude. We got that achievement done. So we got the storage controller done. Now we got ender drawers, which basically I don't know what they do, but I'm guessing they act like ender chests, so that might actually be pretty cool. And then we got a armory cabinet, and we need netherite ingots for that. Okay, and then we got upgrades for it. So we can make upgrades for it. That's very cool. I don't know. Okay, copper upgrade. That's all we need for that. Do we actually have a shit ton of copper, I believe. I don't know though. I kind of want to see what this thing does. I don't know. It sounds like it could do something, but I don't know what it does. So I'm gonna put it down and see what it does. It might not do anything. It looks like it doesn't. It's just I honestly don't know. I'm gonna have to look into this mod more, because I just don't know what this mod does. This functional storage. That's what it is. I honestly don't know what it is. But I'll have to look it up. I'll have to look up videos on it. Maybe there's like a tutorial video on how to do it. I just don't know. But hey, at least we made some stuff today. At least we got some achievements done, so that's good. We're hitting these achievements out of the park. That's all that matters by the end of the day. And it looks like we got an achievement over here. What the fuck? I get reward bottle or XP balls for that. Okay, cool. Yeah, it was just XP. Okay, it just gave me XP. It didn't actually give me XP balls. Damn it. Okay, it is what it is. But that's good. That's good either way. So yeah, and then we also got the pipe upgrades. Oh, I forgot about the pipe upgrades. Dude, this is taking me back to my Feed the Beast Ocean Block series. Like, what the fuck? I forgot about these. I totally forgot about these. Dude. There are basic pipe upgrades that we can add to our pipes on here for the pipes mod. That is insane. I forgot about that. Dude, it's been that long, too. I'm like, dude, what the fuck? I'm literally sitting here like, where the fuck did all the time go? Like, seriously, dude. How the fuck are we already in July now? And people are setting off fireworks now. Like, I'm wondering how the fuck time is just going. Like, it's insane, dude. It's a lot to fathom, but it is what it is. So I think I'm pretty well gonna end the video here. We did pretty good today. We got a few things done in the achievement book. Like I said, I want to get most of these achievements done as we go on them. Next video we'll probably dive back into making some more machines and everything. We'll start doing that here very soon. But yeah, I just kind of want to give you guys a video today, and so yeah, it is what it is, and these fireworks are gonna be going off all night, so it is what it is. Anyway, yeah, you guys can imagine what my sleep schedule is going to be, but it is what it is. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. So if you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. If you guys are in the channel, hit that subscribe button. Let's try to get that there in subscribers by the end of July. And then we can do is got to keep it up as a companion on here. And so I got to save the video. If you guys like my brand new TikTok cape that I have equipped on here, please let me know down in the comments, because I'm actually going to keep it on my character because it looks really good with the diamond armor. And I cannot wait until we finally get diamond. Well, I guess we could in the vanilla enhanced series, we can get diamond armor easy, but it just looks really good with my skin, and it really blends in, especially with that blue on the side, because it blends in with the texture of the diamonds. I like how it gives that it brings out the texture of the diamonds a lot better. But yeah, it's my favorite cape. It's one of my favorites. It's one of my favorites. And then there's like a Twitch cape, which I think I will eventually equip in one of my other videos. I'm gonna show you guys that too, because I don't know if anyone's actually seen them yet. But yeah, I'll switch it to the Twitch cape here very soon. But yeah, it's for a later video. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys next one. Peace out, everybody. And yeah, so like I said for the video, thank God for watching, and I'll see you guys next one. Peace out, everybody.